How are you guys? I'm Marlon Jime. Welcome to my channel. Kung hindi ka pa nagsasubscribe, please subscribe. Pakiclick na din ang bell notification para updated ka sa contents ko. Mobile phone or tablet, punta ka lang sa Gmail app, add another account, Google, verify your identity by PIN or biometrics, fingerprint. Gawa tayong account for myself. So for example, gawin ko Enteng Cabisote. Next, birthday, let's say 1 January 1995. Gender, bahala ka na kung anong gender mo. Then next, choose your Gmail address. Mayroon ditong suggested, pwede ka rin mag-create ng your own Gmail account. So, create ako ng sarili ko. Enteng, example, Enteng K214. Password, maglalagay ka ng password mo. Add a phone number. So, dito sa portion na to, pwede mo siyang i-skip. Ayan, no?
So, ayan. Meron ka ng new Gmail account. And then, pag in-open mo sa Gmail, yung newly created email account mo, so, ganito ang mangyayari. Confirm lang. So, ayan na siya. Dito, pwede mong pagandahin. Pwede mo lagyan ng picture. Click mo lang tong icon sa upper right. And then, click mo yung picture icon. Select photo from your computer. Set as profile photo. Then refresh mo lang. Yun, meron na siyang picture. Then after mo ma-enhance yung appearance niya sa laptop or PC, sign out ka na lang ulit.
Thank you for watching. Please click the circle to subscribe to my channel and this rectangle to watch my other videos. And please follow me on my social media accounts. See you next time. Bye!